da, 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 da. Welcome. Where are we?
Scene.
We're at Scene. What the Scene is the motion picture exhibition in Blackpool, and it runs from the 9th of July to the 30th of July. I'm Dave Hughes, your host, with who are you again?
I'm your daughter, David.
Oh, that's right, I thought I found you. And we're here at
Zombies.
Jurassic Park. Zombies.
I'm gonna see some zombies back.
Not much going on so far. But let's see what's over here. Also, it's a great art gallery, as you can see. But who are you gonna call if there's trouble? I think you know very well.
Wow.
Well, hello, Martina McFly. Hello, Jennifer.
Hello.
How long have you been doing cosplay now?
How long have you been doing cosplay?
I take it, it's cosplay.
About 5 years for me. 5, 6 years. 7. There you go.
Which is your favourite character doing it? Because obviously...
Funnily enough, not Jennifer.
I was going to say, you don't look comfortable doing Jennifer.
No,
you look great.
I'm perfectly comfortable doing Jennifer. She loves doing Jennifer, but...
You look great as Jennifer. You are Elizabeth Shue.
Everyone keeps saying I'm Elizabeth Shue. I'm Claudia. Hi, Claudia. My close friend, Claudia. I do Suicide Squad Harley Quinn at the moment, quite a lot, for the new film coming out. So that's my favourite
at the moment.
Wow.
Mine's Cheshire Cat.
Cheshire Cat?
Yes.
Well,
full-on tail, makeup, all of it.
Today, we're
quite reserved in our costumes. These are a hell of a lot more going on.
Right.
I wear Jennifer a lot, so this is kind of like day-to-day wear now.
And have you actually rolled in the car?
Yes. Yeah,
you have.
Not this one. Not this exact car. But once in America. We went to the
official event on LA.
Official event in LA. I was the Jennifer for the official event.
And my husband's a Marty McFly lookalike.
Really?
You know, her husband was my Marty.
Yeah.
Whoa!
That's how we met.
It's a small
And then we had Martyception because I was this. So, this is Cherry Pie Cosplay. If you search for Cherry Pie Cosplay on Facebook, you can find her. And I'm Lady Red UK. So if you search Lady Red Cosplay UK, you can find me.
Or if you're on Instagram, search Jennifer Parker UK and you will find me.
And I'll be tagged.
See the top team. For Maple Ladies, no lighting, no lighting.
Do you know a lot of these films?
Do you
quite young, aren't you?
Hello, Stacey from Radio Way.
Hello.
Are you a film geek? Are you into these sort of things?
I'm not a film geek, but I do love these sort of things. I love Back to the Future, which is just over there.
Yeah.
Big fan of the A-Team, used to watch that as a kid. Of course, Knight Rider's just behind us, used to watch that as well. So I've got to say, I love this. There's a lot of things here, because I haven't watched Game of Thrones, and I've got a chair in there.
You've never watched Game of Thrones?
I've never watched it. No, I'm one of the very, you know, the minority who haven't actually seen it.
A big jump, right? Gonna get in. Go up to me and say I'm the droid you're looking for.
Yeah, let me sort this out.
Yeah,
and then we'll do that.
Good man.
Yeah.
Like that.
Can you die
brilliantly
on the floor?
Yes, you can die brilliantly on the floor and then come back to life. Because the force is magic.
The teacher is Andrew Lorden, and he was the stunt double for Clive and Jim Lee Nielsen. And also one.
They were playing around with the Killing Dark War. This was an option that we played around with in the rehearsal.
Andrew Lorden was originally cast as a Naboo fighter pilot in the Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. But then Lucas saw, not familiar, and upgraded him to stunt double for Liam Neeson.
Was it? Very good. I think next round of applause for Andrew Neeson. And they can do it even better next time round, can't they? Everybody up?
Don't make me angry, Emma. Oh, that we're on a mic. Ironically, you look like an Ewok, aren't you?
Yeah,
Ewok!
Oh, what the fuck?
I think we've seen everything, don't you? Yeah? Is it worth every penny? Yeah. I think that's a yeah. I've seen Knight Rider, Herbie, Ghostbusters, Indiana Jones, Mad Max. Yeah, and Nightmare on Elm Street and Friday the 13th, Camp Blood. There's loads of things here. If you're a movie buff like myself, you'll love it. And E.T. I thought you didn't like E.T. Well, thanks guys. The link's below for Winter Gardens if you want to come. It's on all July. But make sure you do, because it's worth every penny. So for me, goodbye. May the force be with you. I've done it again.